How to create a 4-digit PIN without tapping OK button. To do this, first of all, you have to open up your mobile settings. Now scroll down, here you will find lock screen, tap on it. Now at the top, you will get screen lock type, tap on it. Now here you have to type your current PIN number. And now at the top, you will find PIN, tap on it. Now here you have to type your 4-digit PIN number, which is new PIN number. So type your new 4-digit PIN number here. And now you have to type 2 random extra digit. And now uncheck this box. Then again check this box. And now remove the last 2-digit PIN number. Then tap on continue. And now again type your 4-digit PIN number here. Then tap on OK. And we are done. Now I'm gonna lock my phone. And now I'm gonna type my 4-digit PIN number here. And as you can see that my phone is unlocked without tapping OK button. And that's how you can add 4-digit PIN number on your phone and you can unlock your phone without tapping OK button. Hope this video helps you. Then don't forget to like this video and subscribe to the channel. Goodbye.